Let's just sit back and take it in.
This is a masterpiece.
I wish it could stay this way forever.
Something in my eye, but it's okay.
Cause I'm still on vacation. I left my fashion sense at home. It's time to get her
every t-shirt on.
I'm willing to pay anything he wants me to pay. Cause he can make a shirt say anything I want it to say. Birthday girl, first cousin, Buck Wild, Dustin. I love dolphins, Team Mom, dog person, Steve Jobs.
You got a little something on your face.
I know,
but it's still okay.
This sand dollar, I need that. This snow globe, I'ma use that. This ink pen, did you see that?
I can't see it all, but I'm still on vacation.
I don't eat fudge much in my daily routine, but on vacation I judge fudge and become a fudge fiend.
I think I love fudge.
I think I'm feeling queasy.
I think this fudge has been drugged. Who would do such a thing?
Me.
Turns out these ladies are really running this boutique as a front for an identity theft ring. And now they are dragging all their bodies straight up out of this lobby into the back where they're gonna steal everything.
But it's still okay, cause I'm on vacation.
Right now they're applying for a car loan. It's us. Good for them.
Cause I'm on vacation.
Our boss is very demanding. We only get like a 15 minute lunch break. And all we get to eat is ice cream sandwiches. No cash, no phone, no obvious way to get home. It's time to turn to the only skill that we can fall back on. Selling ice cream sandwiches at the corner of this street. $12 for a dozen or 50 cent a piece. Don't question where I got the ice cream from. Just step right up and sample some. Cookies, the nicest. Ice cream, the whitest. But I think what's inside this is a mutated virus.
We might have just unleashed the zombie apocalypse.
But it's still okay.
Zombies, which is slightly more original.